This video shows how to convert a face image, like this, to a cartoon sketch, without drawing or using pen tool. First duplicate the background layer, and then hide the original layer. We just need to cartoonize the face, so we can avoid the background portions, by selecting them and by pressing the delete button. Press Command D in Mac, or Control D in Windows, to deselect. Duplicate the layer with Command J in Mac, or Control J in Windows, and rename the bottom layer to Sketch, and the top one to Clear. After selecting the clear layer, go to Filter, Filter Gallery, and select Cutout. Increase the number of levels to 8, and make Edge Simplicity 0, and click OK. Now select Sketch Layer, and bring it to top. Go to Filter Gallery again, and select Cutout one more time. The number of levels value will decide how much color should be used in the output. If it's too much, then the image will look like a photograph. So we are setting it somewhere near 4, so that the image looks like an artwork with enough shades. And set Simplicity to 4. At this point there may present some unwanted colors. Say, this gray colored area on the ear. For removing that, first select the color you actually needed, using eyedropper. Then choose Paint Bucket, and click on the unwanted regions. Now change the tool to Magic Wand, and select the regions where we need black color. We can select eyes later, so avoid those. We can see that some portions are missing in this selection, like this mustache area. To recover that, hide Sketch Layer and select Clear Layer. Now select the missing areas. Also select eye region now. Remember to avoid the white spot inside the iris, created by light reflection. Make Sketch Layer visible. Confirm the black region selection is perfect. Now create a new solid color layer, with color as black. Bring the newly created layer to top. Now make only background layer visible. We can do that by holding Option key in Mac, or Alt key in Windows, and clicking on the visibility checkbox. Zoom to the eyes region, and start selecting the eyes. We can include the black portion also in it. Then create a new solid color layer, with color as white. Now make other layers also visible, and place the white solid layer below the black one. Now zoom to the eyes area. Click on the black solid layer's mask icon. Select the brush tool, make sure the color is selected as white, and make perfections to the eyes black portion. Now we need a background for this art. For that, create a solid color layer, with color value as 9B5C5C. Position the new layer below the sketch layer. Now hold the Option key in Mac, or Alt key in Windows, and click on the sketch layer for making a selection. Create a new hue saturation adjustment layer. Now you can decide the color of the face. Normally it will be light brown for cartoons. So let's increase the hue to 11. Now the cartoon is ready.